mind. I see you try to find your feelings.